And welcome back. In the realm of Chinese acrobatics, one woman stands apart for her ingenuity and innovation. Sun Li Li, an award-winning acrobat, is an advocate for aesthetic beauty and the performance of breathtaking stunts. After late retirement from the stage, Sun is redefining acrobatics and elevating it to a new level. It is a performing art without boundaries, ballet without gravity. And on today's The List, we meet Sun Li Li and her ambitious ideals.
A typical morning for the China acrobatics troupe often begins with the low, incessant drone of the diabolos. The sound is interrupted only by the rhythmic timing from the instructor, Sun Li Li. The squad of apprentices is assembled at the rehearsal, receiving instruction, practicing, perfecting. The effect is this intoxicating melange of costumes, music, stage design, and showmanship at the Spring Festival Gala. Born into an acrobatics family, Sun became fascinated by the art in her girlhood. Sun spent days and nights practicing one single move to perfection. This repetition and seeming monotony gave Sun a solid start in her later acrobatic achievements. At 41, Sun can perform a headstand on a tower of rickety chairs. During her career, her progress moved from endeavor to endeavor, achievement to achievement, finally, to reach an artistic pinnacle. Her remarkable achievement began with a few casual visits to her father many years ago. In 2006, a staple acrobatic entry rocked the Spring Festival Gala and its millions of viewers. In the Pagoda of Bowls, a stack of 10 large bowls is balanced on the head while acrobats execute a variety of graceful and breathtaking stunts. It's seen as revolutionary among the standardized routines of acrobatics. In the rehearsal hall, this throwing and catching is painstakingly practiced to ensure that even the minutest detail is honed to perfection.
13人顶碗里头呢，我觉得除了他的那个，就刚才咱们讲的，把动作做美了以外，更重要的就是他是 确实是特别大胆的革新了。因为过去顶碗这个节目，它是稳稳地摆在头上啊、脚上，一晃的碗就会整摞的摔在地下都摔碎了。今天中国台的那演出远不是这样了，他会就是抛人，捡那个从这个人扔到那个人，从那个人再扔到那个人，连环的扔。那碗呢，还能稳稳地在头上或在脚上待着。杂技这个东西，如果要是常人都能做，那就不叫杂技了。杂技就是要做常人不能为的东西做出来，这就叫杂技。最早杂技界第一人创作这个就是我们中国人，出这主意的人就是我们，想的这个办法的人就是我们。
Monaco, the International Circus Festival, the mecca of thousands of accomplished acrobats worldwide. Here, the world gets to see the scope and depth of Chinese acrobatics. The Pagoda of Bowls.Scooped the Golden Clown Award, the Oscar of Acrobatics.
Son Altesse Sérénissime, la Princesse Stéphanie.
I think this is a result of Chinese acrobatics.对演员是一个回报，就是他们付出那么多，他们现在能变成金奖演员，我觉得这对他们是一个回报。对我自己来讲，就是每一页，就是取得成绩以后，他都是翻过去的一页。他都我觉得对我来讲，就是每一页完成了，那就还有新的任务在等着，无限度得往前走。
For many of the acrobats who were recruited at an early age, soon.Was one who was always there whenever they needed help. She was their teacher in acrobatics and their mentor in life.
练功场上严格，练功场外亲切。
像我们要是经常出国或者是在团里练功，一般都是孙老师，经常有时候24小时跟我们都就相处在一起。比家长时间还长。
你像父母就算来得勤的话，也是几个月来看我们一次，但我们和孙老师就是天天都在一起。
想不见面都不成。
对，
我爸从来不打我，但是我妈的。我跟演员在一块儿，这种感情就是母女和母子的感情。他们从6、7岁就跟着我，跟他妈妈也没跟那么长时间，20多岁一直跟着我。他的喜怒哀乐，他的困难，他什么一切一切，他都会找我。我家就在宅团大院里，所以我一辈子也没有上下班的概念。
So begins another day. The same droning, rhythmic timing, the same vision of steadiness held aloft quietly in the mind.